officially. I'm probably a few days, you know, longer late. There are clips that I'm sure you guys were seeing. It goes from the 9th up into the 10th, and then 11, 12, and then the 13th. And now it's November 18th. And I didn't really get to put it all together. But I do want to go ahead and let you guys see my little nugget right here. Sound and Seep. Now, I didn't record it yet, but I did, when we brought him home, I got to, what's in the background? Oh. I'm seeing things. What was I gonna say? So we ran home. I got to let him meet the little fur babies. No, I did not record that. But I'm gonna try and hopefully merge some clips together, and possibly, if I'm lucky enough, if they all want to come interact with me again, try to record them interacting with the baby. I didn't want to post this video though. I want to go ahead and get this video up and let you guys know that everything's going great. You know, people are always saying how, like, oh, first time mom, it's always stressful and it's hard. It's like, in my mind, I'm like, you do have those moments, but at the end of the day, you're like, you're so happy, you're grateful. I keep thinking there's like something, back there over there. Oh, I can't zoom in, never mind. Anyways, so yeah. I'm gonna go ahead and end this video, and hopefully there'll be more, I'll have more time to give you guys updates on what's going on and all that stuff, so. So then, me and Captain are out.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye. So come on, let me see you get gone. Baby mamas, this your song. Been pregnant for way too long. Now tell the DJ, turn it on.
If she a baby mama, she gon' do that baby mama.
Work.